All right, everybody. On this episode, I'm gonna proudly draw you Alexander the Great. Since I personally originate from Macedonia, Hellas, Macedonia, Greece. The only and only one. The other Macedonia guys has been conquered by Alexander the Great and not his birthplace, just to make it clear. All right, let's start. Setting the light up. I just been trying to figure out my lights all this time and get the best resolution out of my camera. Haven't figured it out yet 100%, but it's getting there. It's getting better and better. This mano is for you, since you said you wanted me to draw Alexander the Great. Well, here he is. Getty version, though. Hope you approve. And, yeah. So let's get Eddie done first. Too bad I can't play Maiden songs at the same time, because I feel like listening to a specific song. Okay, so let's see. Some other sides. Just steady. Alright, let's head towards the horse, somewhere like this. So right here, it's all his hair. Long hair. The armor Alexander the Great was wearing, it wasn't metal, guys. It was made out of fabric. Several layers of linen that made it so strong and so flexible and so light that, that's why he was never defeated in battle, you know? Yeah, Alexander the Great died on a bed of fever. I messed up the greatest conqueror in history, you know? So yeah, there's a fabric. So there you have it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And yeah, signing out.